Hey guys, it's me back again with another YouTube video on this channel, and today, or this time around, I will be checking out BB's comeback called Casino. At least, that's the English name. Casino, I think. Not really Casino as in like the casino, but Casino. I don't know how to pronounce that, but the Korean name is like 5 words or something, so very long, so like almost a whole sentence, so I don't really know. Yeah, what the original meaning of the title is. There's no subtitles as well, so that's kind of bad. I usually really like BB's lyrics. Yeah, BB, quick like story about it. I really liked Binu, and then got into more songs from her later on, because I just was stuck too much on Binu. Nabi was also quite good, and I really like Restless, that came out this year. So yeah, I'm just very excited for more music from her, and I'm not quite sure if this came with an album, to be honest. I don't think so, but if so, then I will check it out. But yeah, let's get into this. Before we do though, quick shout out for my Patreon, Ben Kirby aka DX. Thanks so much for pledging your support on my Patreon site. And if you guys want to support me as well, you can do that in the description down below. There's the link to my Patreon. And if you want to support me, I would gladly appreciate that. Obviously, you don't have to, it's just optional. But yeah, there's also a lot of exclusive stuff on my Patreon, so if you want to watch that, then you would have to pledge your support. But yeah, that's it for me. Let's get into this reaction video, shall we? BB's Casino. Casino? Maybe it's like Casino, like the Japanese word, like, or pronounced like Japanese, okay? So she's kinda drowning? What's going on? What's happening, BB? I know you have like a lot of crazy ideas for your videos, but what's going on? Wait, before I play this, is this like rated 15 or something? No, I don't think so. Okay, can you cut it now, maybe? Like to the next shot? It's kind of not good. So. She was supposed to drown in that scene, right? Oh, starring BB, Tiger, JK, Song Ho-chul, Park Se-hyun, Sohyun. So Tiger, JK is in this music video. I don't know the other two. Tiger, JK also produced, as well as Yumi Ray. Where's like lyrics and stuff? Can't find it right now. Yeah, let's see in the end maybe. Oh, they have even the locations here. Kalem Garments Washing Factory and the Dragon's Aquarium, okay. I never saw that like in the credits that they have location there. That's cool. Oh, this is also like our first music we do with Feel Good Music, right? Which is cool. Let's go, let's go. I sun nice cute, yogin on me, only homegirls, bitches, clutter, or mugs only. Spin it, procedure, the bone, chips. So they filmed this in a washing factory. Just keep that in mind. Chips and chips and folks on my tongue, and yeah, get a gargo, chan and chan, and a go. Oh, so she just cheated there, we saw it. Okay, so she's probably supposed to portray like a very dark character, very like mysterious, dark, and probably bad character. And I assume that it's connected to the drowning, that she maybe got ganked up on and drowned or something, I don't know. Praying to God. No, what's she doing there? Oh, that's Tiger JK, by the way. I just noticed. Here, this guy's Tiger JK. Yeah. I like her high notes. Woohoo! She's saying bitches, right? Is she? Yeah. I said I love her voice. I like how she always does these two points on right in her right eye. It's kind of trippy because in that one scene she actually doesn't have it here, right? I don't think she has it here. So that's, I think, the first time I have ever seen her without that. It's interesting. Also reminds me of Idol Sujin a little bit because she has like a birthmark here. Like one only, but reminds me a little bit of that, right? Oh damn! Wait, is that Tiger JK actually dragging her away? Oh, that's crazy. No, it's not, okay. Oh! Jesus! Okay, they're trying to strangle her? She's still singing, although she's dead. Okay, interesting. Quite dark though, actually. Damn, they all don't care at all. Jesus. Ooh, there's Tiger JK. Here we go. He's the boss there, kind of. I like this because this part in the song, because she has like some kind of like over synthesized voice here, and it fits so well with the beat here. I like this a lot. Oh, now she's playing against Tiger JK only, right? Yeah. So, wait, what happened? They didn't kill her, they just strangled her and made her bleed a lot, but didn't kill her? What's that supposed to mean? That's weird. Maybe they hit her on the head for the bleeding, I don't know. But I guess now the boss said, okay, don't kill her yet, I will play against her first. Okay. Take a JK with all these rings though. The glasses. He looks like an actual like mafia boss. Man. Wait, what happened? Oh yeah, she put something in the drink, right? I noticed that earlier. And he was drinking it just now. Right? Yeah, there's something in the drink here. And he's drinking it. Yeah. Man. But where did all the other people go, though? Did she kill all of them? Jesus. But I really like her singing here. Like, that's what I like about her, right? This whole song almost felt like a rap song, which is interesting, because she is supposed to be a rapper, and she signed with Feel Good Music, which is a rap label, mostly. I mean, Tasha, aka Yumi Ray, also does a lot of OSTs where she sings, but usually she is a rapper, and usually the people on the label rap. So that was also very interesting that they even signed her. So I was very like intrigued by that, because I at the time didn't know she was a rapper. I only knew like Binu, and she's not really rapping there, right? But the song in the whole felt like a rap song, actually. But then now she's like kind of switching it up back to her singing. Oh damn, she's like actually struggling to walk. Wait, she's just gonna faint. Oh, she's crying. Woohoo! Oh, this is powerful. Oh, this is really powerful. Honestly, because you thought like she was like fainting here, because she was like maybe too hurt or something. But it turns out she's just kinda sad, or like kinda she didn't want to kill so many people, I assume, or just kill people at all. So I guess she was sad here that she had to or something. I don't know. It's like a very powerful image, but then in the same like time frame, right, in the same frame, she changes back to like being a badass and dragging the bodies around and just being like, okay, whatever, I move on now. Ooh, I just noticed something very small. Look at her mouth. Like when she's crying, her mouth, she's like kind of smirking, like shaking but smirking. Wow, this is powerful. How she's walking. I love this girl. She's such a good actress. I just noticed Nabi was also already feel good. Oh yeah, okay, makes sense. So only Bino wasn't, right? I love this girl. Oh wait, is it her own self? Wait, is it? Oh wait, I thought that this girl here in this like bandages and also the girl that was drowning and stuff, I thought that's her, like that's Bibi, I thought. Either it's just not and it's a different person, maybe it's like a friend that she was trying to rescue, or it's actually her, like I guess, how do I say this? Like, if she chose not to kill the others but get killed, right, then she would maybe end up like this in the benches, like, or in the drowned water. So maybe it's like portraying both sides of her choices, right? It's like her choice of being, I guess, not killed and of being killed. So basically submissive and dominant here in a sense, in her behavior. So very, very interesting picture, and I don't quite know what it means, but I can just assume it's one of the two. Either it's her other self or it's a friend that she wanted to rescue. I don't know. Anyways, this was Bibi's casino. Casino, I would assume. Maybe just like a wordplay on casino as well, because they're kind of playing games here and stuff. So kind of works, I think. But yeah, interesting song. Interesting song. I really like the music video, to be honest. Like, that's the main takeaway here. Very interesting and very well done, to be honest. Although it's not quite clear what the actual story is about, like the final, I guess, note on it is not quite clear, like this picture, for example. But I thought that it was very well made and looked very, very good, and especially Bibi's acting was really, really good. I really loved it, like how she was walking like this because she's like hurt and stuff, you know. That was really crazy, and yeah, just really like her as an artist. I feel like she's not only a singer, but her artistry, like, does a lot of things, right? It's not just singing, it's also acting and just being a persona and, like, also talking about important stuff in her lyrics, usually. That's what she usually does. So I don't quite know what this is about, lyric-wise, but, yeah, it sounded like she was dealing with some sort of thing because she was calling out all these bitches in the beginning and stuff. So I'm not sure, But very interesting indeed, and I will come back to this when there are lyrics, and definitely check those out. But yeah, please support her and all her previous songs. They were very amazing, and she deserves way more attention than she gets right now. Feel like she's one of the very underrated female soloists in the industry right now. But yeah, that's it for me. Have a nice day. See you in the next one. And if you like my my video, please leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel. So yeah, peace.